sign of a happy childhood.
It's not like her to forget.
I didn't keep you waiting, did I?
Not at all. I was just at the post office. Gran told me to expect a package, but it looks as if she forgot to send it. She didn't send me an owl this week either. Perhaps she's busy with her research.
What was she sending you?
Only some feed she's been developing. I was going to give it to Professor Howen for the measles.
What kind of research is she doing?
It varies from week to week, but it's always to do with creatures. Last week she was studying leg knots in plimpies.
What did you find out about the dragon you were tracking?
I realised that she didn't know the poachers had her egg, so when she left Horntail Hall, she would have headed straight to her nest. I went back to the tent and tracked her flight.
How do you track a dragon long after she's gone?
Tree canopies, burn marks, things like that.
Well done. You certainly know what you're doing.
I can't be certain, but I have an idea of one place she may have been heading. I thought we might go and see it for ourselves.
Of course. Shall we leave now?
If that's all right. I want to see how she's faring if she had a collar on. And she's likely frantic about her egg. Here we are. I do think this is where we'll find her. The terrain's typical of where the breed would nest. I suspect it's how the poachers found her to begin with. They likely camped here and logged her patterns. Perhaps nabbed her first and then her egg. Dragons are hard enough to wrangle, let alone maternal ones.
You got all of that from simply standing here?
You'd be surprised how easy it is to think like a poacher. Shall we see if she's home? We only need to return her egg.
That sounds straightforward enough.
We should be in and out. Then we can be finished with the poachers once and for all.
I don't suppose you've thought about keeping it, have you?
No. It belongs to her. Keeping it will make me just as bad as the poachers.
If you're right about finding her here, how do we go about returning the egg?
Her nest will likely be in the heart of her den, which she will be keeping guard over. It might also be more charred than anywhere else, I imagine.
Well then, let's find our dragon and return her egg.
Wonderful. If she sees us flying about, she might take it as a sign of aggression or food. We should stay on foot. Oh, and one more thing. Let's not agitate her.
Revelio!
Just know she's been through enough already. I'm ready when you are. There she is, above us. She did make it home safely. Oh, good. It looks as if she wasn't collared like the other dragons.
Revelio. For what it's worth, she doesn't seem to have spotted us yet.
Let's hope it stays that way. At least until we've done what we came to do.
Revelio. How charming. They keep in touch with each other. Repair.
She's fantastic.
From a distance.
I wonder how good her eyesight is.
Revelio,
I beg your pardon.
I don't imagine the poachers fed her well. And from a distance, we probably look exactly like sheep to her. Hebrides love sheep.
How lucky for us. Watch your step. Raring for a fight. Revelio!
Quiet, what was that? There's no turning back now. She'll make sure we know it. Keep at it. We've just got to make it to the nest.
Oh, she isn't making it easy. A little too warm, if you ask me. I don't suppose she listened to reason.
I'd normally try, but we're well past that. If we can get that, we can get to the nest. There's the nest. We're almost there. Why is every bridge here broken?
Repairer.
Now, if we just return her egg, we can hopefully make it out without too much fuss.
Revelio.
That was brilliant. And did you see how clever? She left us perfectly unharmed.
Creatures are a lot cleverer than most people realize.
That's what Gran always says. The important thing is that we survived it, and we returned her egg. Thank you for doing this with me. Wouldn't blame you one bit if you wanted to head back to the castle and never think about dragons again.
I was hoping to look around for a moment, if you don't mind. Take it all in.
I suppose we could catch our breath.
Revelio.
I wonder how long she lived here, or where she'll go now.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I can't believe any of what just happened.
Still taking it all in?
No. I think I'm ready to leave if you are.
I am. After our dragon rescue at Horntail Hall, I half expect to be ambushed by poachers any time I'm not in the castle.
Understandable. We did sabotage their fighting ring and steal a dragon egg from them.
True. True. So why haven't they come after us? It's not like them to let things lie. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless they haven't let things lie. Oh no, I can't believe I didn't see it. We need to leave. I need to send an owl. How could I have been so blind?
Thank you. Did you speak with my uncle?
I wish I had better news about your uncle and Anne.
Well, what did he say?
I'm afraid he wants you nowhere near Feldcroft. Nor Anne.
I had to stop that goblin from killing my sister. He had no right to banish me from my own twin. If he thinks banishing me means I'm going to give up on Anne, he's sorely mistaken.
He also said he cannot excuse the use of dark magic in any form, and that if he hears of either of us using it, he'll go straight to Professor Black.
Huh? That relic, dark magic or not, is the key to saving Anne, to reverse that curse. I will not lose Anne for good. I should send the crest to Anne. She'll know that we need to meet.
I'm afraid I don't follow.
Nothing, just a thought. Now I'm more determined than ever to learn what power that relic has.
What did you mean you'd send Anne a crest so that she'd know to meet you?
We just lost our parents, and we were packing up to go and live with Solomon. We couldn't take everything. She was carefully organizing her prized possessions. A box of artifacts she'd collected to do with our family. Jewelry, cards, old photographs. She got to her favorite, a handmade crest, and without a second thought, she handed it to me. This will keep you safe, she said. It holds no enchantment, but I've kept it with me since. That's how I can reach Anne. I'll get the crest to her with plans to meet.
Be careful, Sebastian. Your uncle could intercept it. We'll be expelled.
Even if Ominous is upset with us, he has no love lost for his family. He'd use their connections to the headmaster if we needed his help.
I shall wait to hear from you then.
Thank you. I very much appreciate you standing by me through all of this. I'll send you an owl when I have news.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
How are they so lucky?
I wish there was something I could do to stand up to the headmaster. Likely best to keep my head down.
I once flew.
Revelio!
Yes, I did. No one like that. I've seen all of them. Everyone. They were.
Frankly, I'd rather limit my excursion to one.
Our neighbor at home knows someone who's related to the American.
What have we got here then, eh?
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
You should consider carrying a protection charm.
Yes. Revelio.
handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio.
Fortunate to have a student brave enough to eradicate the demigod.
Duncan O.
What are you up to now?
Excellent.
Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was.
Accurate. Revelio.
Confringo.
Levioso. Thank you. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Revelio.
But surely those were curdle.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Venite. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Brilliant. Revelio. Thank you. That's it. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Revelio. Got it.
Levioso!
Revelio.
Confringo.
Accio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Lumos. Another house token for the house chest. This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely. That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens. Another house token for the house chest. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole.
Oh dear.
In trouble, are we? Being up to no good?
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.